Our house is named Living Light, and that was a concept we were interested in exploring. Both the architects and engineers came together, and we came up with six strategies that we felt embodied Living Light, which include harvesting the sun's energy. So of course, it's a solar competition, getting power from the sun. It also included thinking about how we can live lightly on the earth. Also looking at giving the user control over all the functions of their house, having a compact space that also transforms based on the function, and having lots of natural daylight. We've designed our house around two cores that are pushed to the extents of the plan, and those house our utility wing, our kitchen cabinetry, and then our bedroom cabinetry and our bathroom, and that leaves us a large, open, flexible living space on the inside.
There's actually two features that we kind of showcase here. One is our photovoltaic array, which is a cylindrical tube, so we're able to keep it at a flat orientation, and it provides shading for our facade, so it saves us energy while it's creating energy. And then our glass facade, so along both the north and south walls of our home is all glass, so it allows us to make use of natural daylighting and views, while it also is part of our ventilation scheme, so it's where all of the fresh air is supplied to our home.
The house can be lit entirely by daylight during the day, so you don't need any artificial light. But then in the evening, our ambient light actually comes from along the facade. So in the top along the facade, we have fluorescent lighting, and in the bottom, we actually have color-changing LEDs.
I think the thing that's most exciting about this competition is actually that everyone has the same constraints, but every house looks completely unique. And I think that's something that's fantastic for all of us to come together, and we're all demonstrating and reaching out for the same goals, but we all look different, and I think that's something that is, I guess, a shining feature of an event like this, that it's not about one particular design of how this can look to be energy efficient. There are a lot of options here for consumers.